Hi guys, you are watching Oxy Vlogs. So, you are planning to move to Dubai, you got a job offer of your dreams, you are planning to start a new life and you are very excited about it, but at the same time you feel frustrated and you are afraid of these changes because you don't know what is waiting for you there. So keep watching this video because today I'm gonna give you top 5 biggest mistakes you should avoid when you first come to Dubai. So the first thing you should do before moving to Dubai is to read your contract and offer letter properly. You should know what responsibilities you will have, what salary you will get, if your employer will cover visa and insurance as per the UAE law. And some employers also provide accommodation and transportation, especially if you work in hospitality. Don't be afraid to negotiate your package, especially if you feel that you are a strong and very valuable candidate. If you have any questions regarding your contract, ask your hiring manager, or if you have a friend who have been living in Dubai for a while, they will help you with it. And do your research on prices, accommodation and groceries, because you should understand if you can live in Dubai with your salary, because life in Dubai is quite expensive. I am assuming that if you're moving to Dubai and starting your life here, the salary and the benefits package you have accepted is overall a better deal that you could have achieved at home. But you should know that Dubai is an easy place to spend money. There are plenty of restaurants, expensive cars everywhere. There is the biggest shopping mall in the world. And my advice, first thing when you move to Dubai, open a savings account, calculate how much money you need for living and put the rest on your savings account and just forget about it. It doesn't mean that you cannot buy expensive cars. If you can afford it with your salary, please do it. But you should understand that you need to have a sufficient amount on your savings account in case you lose your job or you have to leave Dubai. The next thing is very important and not everyone understands it. Try to avoid people who feel negative about Dubai because they feel it that way for some reason. For example, maybe they couldn't manage their budget and they took a loan and now they cannot pay that loan and they are trapped in the country, and or they just cannot live in this culture. There are so many reasons, and all those people will give you the advice based on their own experience, but it doesn't mean that it happens to everyone. So be positive, smart, follow your dreams, and there are so many experts who have been living in Dubai for several years, including myself, and we are really happy about this life because this life is much better than in many countries around the world. It's very safe. There are so many opportunities for everyone. Following my previous advice, don't get a credit card and don't take a loan. There is nothing wrong with it, but only if you can pay them through. If you're gonna spend your credit card all the time in Dubai, and believe me, it's very easy to do because there are so many temptations.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Even don't think about it, because if you miss your deadline for payment, you should know that there is a late fee. And in case something happened to you in Dubai, or you lose your job and you need to leave the country, you won't be able to leave the country if you have debts, because you will be stopped at the customs and you will be asked to pay all debts you have on your credit card or if you have any loan. And one more mistake the new expats make when they move to Dubai is they spend their free time at home. I know that when you move to Dubai, you feel frustrated, everything is new to you, you spend most of your day at work and you feel exhausted. It seems like there is no time to make friends outside your office. But You should know that Dubai is not a big city. Personally, I call it a big village. So on weekends, try to go out, meet with people. There are so many groups. If you have any hobby or interest, you can find different events, groups, meetups. There are plenty of Facebook groups where you can find the events which are happening in Dubai. So don't sit at home, go out and seek some new friends. So to summarize everything, when you first move to Dubai, read your contract properly, open savings account, don't listen to negative people, try not to take any loans, and build your network, find some new friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So guys, if you find this information useful, please hit the like under this video, let me know your feedback in the comments below, and I will see you very soon. Bye bye!